Good evening. And welcome to the Peninsula College Jazz Ensemble and Vocal Masters Spring Concert. I'm Paul Cunningham, and on behalf of the Peninsula College Foundation, of which I'm a board member, welcome and thank you for coming here tonight and supporting the college jazz program. Your participation, your contributions are what make this possible. The foundation has had the good fortune to support this program for a number of years. Please let us know, have you been to Jingle Jazz in the past? No? Yeah, okay. This is an extension of Jingle Jazz. So I do want to point out, again, thank you for being here tonight. We are in for a treat. For those who are interested in supporting this program and others at Peninsula College, on the back of your program, there is a QR code, and please feel free to use that code or say hello to our friends out at the desk if you feel inspired after tonight's performance to support this program or others at Peninsula College. With that, I'm gonna run off stage, and please enjoy the show.
Alumnus of Peninsula College Vocal Master's class, I am doubly honored to be the MC for tonight's program. On behalf of Peninsula College, we are thrilled to bring you an evening of jazz, pop, big band, and the Great American Songbook performed in musical collaboration with the Peninsula College Jazz Ensemble. Direction of Marge Rosen, who is also playing drums tonight. And for Ms. Elaine Gardner-Morales and the Peninsula College Vocal Masters Singers. Elaine will also be a guest bassist tonight. So, we are truly delighted you have joined us. And we do hope that you will enjoy all the hard work these students have done, and we're going to bring you some very fine performances. So now, let us bring the evening to in the spirit of big band style with Marge Rosen and the Peninsula Jazz Ensemble, Lullaby of the Leaves.
Thank you. production featured Nancy McPherson on trumpet and Kevin McCartney on tenor sax and John Witherall on piano. The next song is But Not For Me, which was written by George and Ira Gershwin in 1930 for the musical Girl Crazy. It featured Ethel Merman and Ginger Rogers for the first time together on the stage.
Thank you.
Isn't that just a great song? My name is Janet Lucas, and I wanted to introduce you to Jane Morrison, who did the solo on the Alpha Sax, and John Witherell on piano. And the song I'm going to sing for you tonight is Teach Me Tonight. It has become a jazz standard. It was written and produced in 1953. The music is by Jean DePaul and the lyrics by Sammy Kahn. It's been covered by James Taylor and all kinds of people. And my friend Kevin McCartney is going to be soloing on the tenor sax.
Memorable, so here's my Nashville version.
I Reload. Jeff Dingell on trombone, Nancy McPherson on trumpet, and Jeff Fox on the Barry sax. This is Sissy Strut.
Thank you. out. And I'm going to be singing a song called Guilty. Now, some of you might have heard the duet by Barbra Streisand and Barry Gibbs. I'm not singing that Guilty. I'm singing the one from 1946 made famous by Margaret Whiting and John Desmond. We're going to feature Al Harris as our piano soloist, Elaine Gardner-Morales on bass, and Marge Rosin on drums. Here's Guilty.
Dr. Cheryl Crane and the foundation of Peninsula College, to Marge Rosin, our jazz ensemble director, and to Elaine Gardner-Morales, our vocal master's instructor. Now, being an alumnus of the Elaine's Brave Child, the vocal master's class, which was born at the height of COVID, I can tell you Elaine created a safe and extremely creative environment and kept us learning and collaborating, and brought a wealth of musical knowledge and engagement in an otherwise dire period in American history. With her years of experience as an instructor, a composer, and a program builder, Elaine thought outside the box. And as an instructor, she designed a program for online for Peninsula instruction from the safety of our living rooms in what would otherwise be a traditional online or on stage performance venue. She turned it into an online experience. And with her wealth of contacts, she was able to convince vocal luminaries from across the country and around the globe to dedicate their talents to these classes as guest clinicians from Nashville, London, Canada, and across the USA. The Vocal Masters classes have been treated to not only local talents, our instructor's talent, but to guests who quite literally are Grammy-nominated world-class musicians and Canadian jazz luminaries. I'm honored to be an alumna of Elaine's Vocal Masters class, and I enjoy a rewarding and robust musical career here across the peninsula. You may catch me fronting my band, my dance band, Queens and Aces. You can also see me as the vocalist for my blues band, The Side Hustle. I am honored to be the voice of the Stardust Big Band and the Testeel Trio Jazz Combo. Other alumni of this same Vocal Masters class are B. Smith of Reckless Dove, Sophia Electra of The Nasty Habits, and Jessie Lee Spicer of Olympic Express. Thank you, Elaine, for all of your dedication and for supporting the Vocal Masters and the jazz ensemble here tonight. Our next vocalist comes here to the peninsula all the way from Nashville. Ms. Rachel Valdez studies with the Vocal Masters class here at the Peninsula College remotely via Zoom. But tonight she has flown here in person to perform for you. And Rachel is looking forward to a thriving career in Nashville. Tonight she is singing a Norah Jones favorite, I Don't Know Why, featuring John Witherell on the piano. Please welcome Rachel Valdez to the microphone.
Thank you.
This next song was featured in Lou Lewis's Blackbird Review in 1928. And here we go.
say, I never get as much applause as Jeff Dingle does. I want to introduce myself. I'm Elaine Gordon Morales, the instructor for Music 260 Vocal Master's Class. Celebrities in the house tonight. I want to give a little love and recognition to our administrators. I think we have our president, Dr. Susie Payne. She's in the audience. Are you here? Who's the dean? I'm not the dean any longer. She was a dean. The head of the Peninsula College Foundation. So, of course, the foundation has been incredibly instrumental in supporting all sorts of programs at the college, and without that bond of the college to be so generous and so supportive and so giving, it makes a huge difference to the life of our college and the life of our programs, and I've been one of the recipients for a number of years for their generosity. So thank you, Peninsula College Foundation, for all the things you do for Peninsula College. Huge. Don't really happen, and events don't happen unless you have people that really do a whole lot of the background work. And so, of course, you know, March Rosen has been instrumental in ramrodding this whole event with the field exhibit hall here, and it's really great to work with March. And so thank you, March. I wanted to recognize Al Harris, who is my accompanist, and also Al did an arrangement tonight. You're going to be hearing him in a couple minutes. And he's just a talented fellow who has been very, very, very helpful in making this program very successful. And so I would appreciate, I'll show my appreciation for Al being here. If you know Al and his talents, give it up for Al. Okay? Also, Tess Teal devoted a lot of volunteer hours. She came to my classes, talked to singers about singing with big bands. She brought outfits for them to wear. She helped with little snippets of the script. She came to rehearsals. She learned Al's arrangement. So she's been a wonderful community member here that has poured out her care and love for the college. And I wanted to recognize her for her wonderful job tonight. Okay, three students who are not performing tonight who are in the vocal master's class this quarter who performed last night at the college, and I just wanted to mention their names because they didn't perform tonight, but they will be up here next year, so watch out for them. Charlene Reynolds, Evelyn Lay, and Jean McDonald. So thank you, all three of your students. Even though you're not here tonight, you will be, so just hold on, okay? This is the time of the year when colleges sort of start to recognize their students. They say, wow, look what we've done this year. Look at the great work. You know, Tide Pools magazine is out this week. And it's, you know, just overflow of talent and artistry that happens. And we all just say, this is great. This is, of course, Student Arts Week at the college. And so we look forward to another year. And we also celebrate what we've done this year. So in looking forward to the next year, there are lots of classes in music I'd love for you to consider. But one in particular, if you are a shower singer, or if you step out of the shower, put clothes on, and come to this class. And be involved with Vocal Masters. You can start at any level being a singer, and we welcome you to be a part of our class. It is hybrid, as you know. We work on Zoom for a number of months in the quarter, and then we come in and work face-to-face, learning how to perform. And there's a number of subjects that we discuss and have workshops on with various people from around the United States. And of course, we do a lot of work on during the last part of the quarter, face to face with myself. So if you're interested, I would love to have you, I'd love to talk with you. So keep it on your radar. Music 1260, Vocal Masters. I'm so appreciative of this audience and the display of hard work that all the students have given us tonight. And March and the Jazz Ensemble, we thank you for being here. Our next piece is called Tell Me a Bedtime Story, and it's featuring Nancy McPherson on trumpet. Nancy's done a great job tonight, and let me see who else. Kevin McCartney, of course, on tenor. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Joyce Singer. This evening I'm going to be singing a popular jazz favorite called All of Me. Tonight our solos are going to be Jeff Fox on baritone sax, Kevin McCartney on tenor sax, and Dan James on trumpet. Thank you all for coming out.
Thank you.
composition is dedicated to him. The Peninsula College Jazz Ensemble will feature solos by Diane James on trumpet, Jeff Fox on baritone sax, and John Witherell on the piano. This is Jack and the Key Bebop.
Thank you.
shared experience. It's not often as a vocalist that we get to sing a song that is our life story. But in 1969, when this particular song chart came across the desk of Ms. Peggy Lee, she grabbed it and marched into her publisher's office and waved it under his nose and said, "You have to let me record this. This is my life." Well, he did, and it became one of her signature songs. So now, with a wonderful arrangement written by our own talented Mr. Al Harris for the Peninsula Jazz Ensemble, are the first audience to hear this particular arrangement. We hope you enjoy it. And I'm sure Ms. Peggy Lee wouldn't mind, because this is my life story.
Good evening. I wasn't sure if this was on. Hello, I'm Marge Rosen. I am the music director for the Peninsula College Jazz Ensemble. And I just want to... to show appreciation and how grateful I am for the support of the Peninsula College Foundation, Dr. Cheryl Crane, and Dr. Stephen Danver. The next jazz ensemble performances are in August, August 6th at noon in the Pub, which is the Pirate Union Building, and August 8th at 7 p.m. in Meyer Performance Hall, all on the main campus in Port Angeles. Other classes for musicians at Peninsula College include the Jazz Improvisation Seminar, where you can study creative music expression, spontaneous composition through jazz improvisation, and the performance of jazz literature. This class is for classically trained musicians who want to get off the page of written music, jazz musicians who want to expand their creativity, and aspiring improvisers, composers, and songwriters of any genre. I'm also excited to announce the brand new Peninsula College Concert Band starting fall quarter. The concert band will meet on Tuesdays from 6:30 to 9 p.m. on the main campus. It's open to all students of the college and community musicians. So join us in September and be a founding member of the new concert band right here in Port Angeles. Is Mamacita by Joe Anderson. That soloists will be Jane Morrison on alto sax, Jan Stark on trumpet, Kendall Melton on bass, and Jeff Dingle on trombone.
Thank you.
song have caused it to be a center of gossip since its release in the 70s, with one person bidding at an auction about $50,000 just to learn who the song was written about. While we don't know the identities of all of the men it references, Warren Beatty being the only one that was confirmed, this 50-year mystery is part of the charm of your survey. Al Harris will be our instrumental soloist.
On behalf of the benefactors and of Peninsula College, we We most sincerely thank you for being here tonight, for coming, for listening, for sharing, and we hope for enjoying the music and this time that we've had together. We hope you will continue to come to encourage and support music in schools, in the colleges, in the community, and in professional music. We hope to see you right here in the audience and again at another performance very soon, because whether we are vocalists or musicians, we absolutely love what we do. And we love that you love listening to it as much as we enjoy doing it. So now we'd like to call Amelia Brayhawk back to the stage. You know, this is just one of those crazy little things that we